Nancy Mace, South Carolina's first congressional district, home to the Lowcountry.
What is your morning routine?
My morning routine would be ensuring I don't wake my kids up and when I get out of bed at 5 o'clock in the morning to go exercise or work out or get my day started.
What was your first concert?
Nirvana.
What is the first decoration going up in your congressional office?
Probably a canvas by Jonathan Green.
If you wrote a book, who would the dedication go to?
My children.
For this election, what has been your greatest victory?
I was the first woman to ever graduate from the Citadel, the military college of South Carolina. Not bad for a kid who dropped out of school at the age of 17. My first job was as a waitress at a Waffle House off the side of the interstate in small town South Carolina.
You've been breaking barriers for decades now as the first female to graduate from the Citadel, now the first woman elected to Congress from South Carolina. Where does your motivation come from?
I think that growing up in the Lowcountry and serving, I've been a state lawmaker for 3 years, gives me great purpose and drive to serve a community that has given me so many opportunities. This is an opportunity for me to give back to that same community.